going. Oh. What is that? No! Uh-oh. Hello everyone, I'm DarkRubberNeck and welcome back to Astroneer, the freaking awesome game with little awesome GPness and awesome researchiness and awesome everythinginess. Research! What have we got? Research truck? Don't I already have one of those? This is a truck, right? Tab. Back up. Rover. Whoa. It's an even bigger rover. I need aluminum. Do I have aluminum? Batteries, generator, one seat, solar panel. Isn't this compound? Compound. Oh, whoops. Yeah, just stay away from me. Get some of this power up. Some daytime power goodness. Yes. Okay, while I'm over here, let's go back this way and see about collecting that other big ass thing. Whoa! Wow, this thing uses up a lot of power. Jeez. Wait, there's a couple big ass things here. Boink. Grab it. Here we go. Got that on. Now we go this way. Oxygen. This thing really chews through the power, doesn't it? Doing burnouts. Far out, I'm already almost out of power. Doesn't have much range without adding extra batteries to it. I mean, you know, extra power supply stuffy majiggy. How do I get it to regenerate power? Come on, regenerate. It's gonna be dead in the water soon. How is it recharging now? Huh. And what is this? Where did this come from? Did I put it laying around? Huh. Curiosa. Put in research. Research away, what have we got? Big solid gold block, that's what we got. Looks like compound. Oh! Lithium! It gave me lithium! Oh, la la la! We'll put that in storage just in case. Don't want to make a battery now and have it wasted when I can build like bigger versions of it. Yes! But I have some lithium. No! Don't put that there. I don't want it to be accidentally used. So, Let's go back this way and see about that other item that was this way. Hey, am I connected to the Teva? Okay, that's actually pretty awesome. Teva. Don't I have some Tevas in here? Did I lose them all? Huh. Go this way. It's not one of these gold things. Maybe it'll be more Lithium. That'd be awesome. That'd be epic. This is aluminum, right? No, that's hydrazine. I wonder. It says it's a fuel, right? Hydrazine. Let's go. Boink. Hydrazine. Does it plug in? Maybe I have to refine it? Curious. So, anything interesting this way? I don't know. I know there's power this way. Wait. Mine the power. Yes, power. Power! Unlimited power. Doink. Hey, get in there. There. We want some more there. Yes. Yes. Go. Where's the next really awesome looking thing? Ooh, what is that? Resin! I can hold off on the resin for now. That's odd looking. Going. Oh! What is that? No! Uh oh. How do I flip you back up? How do I flip you back up? Oh, that's what I was looking for at least. Oh, here we go. Boink, 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 boink. Take all this. Any more? Yeah, it's got it. I'll go back here. Said back here. That's the exit, right? Come on, get out the exit. Don't get stuck. Yes! There it is. Okay, A storm cloud. Right at home base. Lovely. That is a storm cloud, isn't it? Or is that just, you know, lots and lots of clouds? I think it's just lots and lots of clouds. So that's not too bad then. Almost there. Boing, boing, boing. Boing. Now what am I going to get out of this big gold thingy-majiggy? Oh, what'd I hit? We'll take that, put it over in research. Research! What are we getting? What are you? Titanium! Don't know what I can do with titanium. I'll just put you over here. With a lithium. Oi! Get in there! Yes. Wait, I need to go and refine the aluminum first. Boink! Boink! I wonder if this goes in there. Does it? That would be a no. I wonder what this is for. Go put that there. And put that there. Build! Yes. Whoa, look at the size of this thing. Look at its energy capacity. Oh. One seat, three seat. You need copper for three seat, huh? I don't really think I need a three seat. Why is the seat on wonky? How odd. How very odd. I have... what on me? It says coal. Oh, whoa, 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 I didn't mean to do that. Close, close. Boink. Saving. So... right now, I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing. Let's get some more tethers. Yes, that should help a lot. Where's my little buggy gone? There we are. Go that way again. Vroom, 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 vroom. It's losing power! I mustn't have enough power at base. Don't worry, easily solved. Suck it up! Doink. We gotta put that there. But if there's three seater, that means this is multiplayerable. Ooh, that sounds like fun. Wonder what you do in multiplayer. Go this way. Now let's start putting down some of these tethers. I'm stuck! I could tether to and from my vehicle? Well, that's just odd. What the? Why? Stop tethering! Oh well. Oi! Boink. 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 The more I get these tethers out, the better it is for me. Because it means I don't have to keep batteries in my vehicles for so long. Not entirely sure how my spacecraft has unlimited air, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. What are you? You are? Got no idea. I mean, you're copper. Hydrazine. Oh, whoops. Whoops, I didn't mean to get more hydrazine. Boink. Come back here. Going. I have no idea where I'm going. Point. Point. And a point. Point. There we go. There, I'm now out of those. Still need lithium, but like I said, beggars can't be choosers. Ooh, shiny tunnel. Shiny. Shiny. What else is there in this? What is that? Is there something stuck on that? Ooh, research! 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 Free research! Give me all your research. All your research are belong to me. You're on the way to destruction. Make your dime. Oh, look! Vehicle beacons! Yay! What is that up there? Looks like another limitless resource, but what resource is it? Get to my research. Get to my, wait, what? My vehicle's there, so I can just, you know, take a quicker way home. Ta-da! Let's go take a look what that is while I'm at it. What are you? Are you resin? You are resin! I got a limitless source of resin! That's awesome! Tap. Now let's go escape the storm before it catches me. Uh-oh, I think it's already caught me. No! What is this? Yeah. Get out of here! Storm is that way. Go, speed racer! Oink. Get out. Put that down. What did I just drop? How did that get there? Research! Boink, 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 boink. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Storage. Don't I already have that? Storage is right there, right? Unless it's some other form of storage? Hey, wait, is it pinching my resources? Well, now, that is curious. Put it there. Okay, so it's daytime again, huh? Just tell it to spread out a little. Yes. What? Wait, I'm out of resin? Oh. There we go. Ta-da! Tab. I know where some more research is. Let's go down to the Doomsday Shelter. That's not really what it's called, but it sounded good. Recharge, it's daytime, you should be recharging. Right? Why won't you recharge, it's daytime? This is odd. Last time I checked, this was all tethered up. Very odd. Is there more compound over here? I need some more tethers. I think this was where some compound was. And I've eaten it all. Lovely. Guess I'll have to go in here. Right here. We'll have to suck some of this up. Take it all. All of it. All of it. Give me it all. Is that not enough? Give me more. I said give me more. Screw you two. Put you in here. Boink! There we go. Wait, what? Wait, how come I can build tethers? Huh. Odd. Boink! Yay! That's what I wanted. Going! Whoa. What just happened? Let's go that way. That way. Boink, boink, boink. Don't hit anything. Boink, boink, boink. And come to a full stop. Wow, it's getting laggy. Maybe I've been playing too long. Get there! I said get there! Ta-da! Boink! Boink! Oi! Boink! There! Boink! Boink! Why is it so laggy all of a sudden? How odd. Okay, suck some of this up. Is that enough? Well, I should take it all the way back to my little vehicle-y stuff. And get a little bit of this while I'm at it. I think there's another limitless resource over there. Boink. Ta-da! Now, where is it? There it is. Oh, it's rocking the boat. Boink. Boink. Don't know why I decided to go in there. So we go here. Vroom, vroom, vroom. Don't go boing. Don't go laggy. Ugh. You stupid piece of crap. Some weird stuff here. What are you? Research! Dig it out! Yes, whatever you are, you look cool. I wonder if there's more to dig out here. Certainly looks like it. Well, I don't think you're dig-outable. Ooh. Some sort of rocket ship. Ooh. Curiouser and curiouser. So, what is this limitless resource over here? Be nice if it was lithium. That'd be very nice. Looks like resin again. Doesn't it? Oh well, I won't complain. What the? Oh, here we go. Resin. 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 Here we go. Ta-da! Lots of resin from the limitless resin pool. There we go. Ah, no! Flipping! Let me get your oxygen. Yep, definitely oxygen. How would I have guessed if I didn't try it? What else is around here in this bumpy road of doom? I do not see anything that looks even slightly like lithium, which I've been spending how many episodes looking for and still haven't found. Yeah. Uh-oh. Which way did I go? I think it's that way. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Go this way. What is this big blue tank on my ass? Big blue boil. Maybe it's like an oxygen tank or something. That's a big rock. Rock the boat, don't rock the boat, baby. Rock the boat, don't tip the boat over. Back to my tethers. Whoa, 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 spinning. Spinning! My tethers are lagging me. Doing, doing, doing. We are in the bounce machine. Hydrazine. Lag. is it suddenly super laggy? Especially when I'm connected. It's no longer so laggy now. Weird. Very weird. See, look, I connected, it lags. Maybe it's because it's got to update the tether cable so rapidly. Okay, so I can't regenerate from the tethers. I can only regenerate when I'm near this. Okay, let's see what this is. What is it? What are you? Power cells? What are those? Boink. Printer. Fuel condenser. Research. Smelter. Vehicle bay. Okay, so I need copper for this fuel condenser. Wonder if this is what turns that hydrazine into fuel. Okay, let's see. Solar panel, storage, wind turbine, battery, generator, one seat. What about that weird thing that I just researched? Tank? Power cells. That needs just compound. Okay. Just need a normal compound. Where am I going to get normal compound? Boink, boink, boink. Wonder what these power cells are. They sound curious. I must find out before I end this episode. Take it all. Was that everything? No. Got it. Now, click here. Power cells, what are you? Come back, Mr. Power Cell. Let's run back to base. And discover your strange, mysterious purpose. Strange and mysterious purpose. Wait, can I put you on my backpack? Okay. Again. Yo. What are you, Mr. Power Cell? What are you? I don't know. Maybe I'll fit you on here, see what it does. Maybe it's like miniature them. So, no, I don't know. Curious, very curious. Huh. Well, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. I got to turn it off now after the last 2 hours of playing. But you know, it's kind of getting a bit laggy now and I'm worried about what's causing lag. So if you enjoyed this episode, hit the like and subscribe button. Otherwise, I'll see you all next time. Bye. 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 Lag. Why is it suddenly super laggy?